In USA Google Doodle today, celebrate the quadratic equation. About question on AI, my math homework says that a basketball player's shot follows a parabola. In 19th century, about abstract algebra, Carl Friedrich Gauss 1855 proved the fundamental theorem of algebra. Every non-constant polynomial has at least one complex root, solidifying algebra's theoretical foundations. Évariste Galois 1811 developed group theory, introducing abstract algebra. Galois' work on polynomial solvability laid the foundation for modern algebra. George Boole 1864 created Boolean algebra, foundational for computer science, with logical operations expressed algebraically. In the 20th century and beyond, Emmy Noether 1935 pioneered abstract algebra, particularly ring theory, influencing modern mathematics and physics. In modern applications, algebra underpins cryptography, coding theory, machine learning, and quantum mechanics, with ongoing research in algebraic geometry and number theory.